also need 4 circular tables from the cafeteria and all of the stackable chairs we can fit.
So Luke asked you to the dance.
Sort of, I guess.
But you turned him down?
Kind of.
Because you can't stop staring at Adam.
What? No, not at all. Adam is dating Diana. And yet, for some reason, he can't stop staring at you either. Those two have been together since the earth cooled. Maybe there's trouble in paradise, and it's time to let those eyes wander.
I'm not that person.
I know. It's just too bad Luke doesn't have Adam's soulful eyes.
You're terrible.
See you tomorrow.
Hey.
Hey.
So, what'd you think of Luke?
He seems nice.
You guys gonna go to the dance together?
I don't know. Maybe.